are looking at the very first Intercontinental Championship, 1979, won by Pat Patterson in Rio de Janeiro in a tournament. Hey, Corey, you know who's been talking about you? Absolutely no one! That's classic Pat Patterson. Always quick with a joke, or also quick with advice to anyone who might need it.
Yeah, this week we lost Pat Patterson at 79 years old, and tonight we celebrate the life and the legacy of one of the all-time greats.
Yes.